major issue is our ability to connect with the PropTech ecosystem. PropTech are the startups dedicated to real estate. As we are active in the whole value chain of real estate, our first issue is when we build the city of tomorrow, which is our first job. And on that matter, we need to connect with PropTechs that answer a way to build cleaner, faster, and at a better price. Then we have all the PropTechs around the transaction, and we have a specific issue here. And then we have all the PropTechs around the property themselves and the way we live inside the buildings with property management and investment, for example. We have different strategies and operational system in place. First one, the partnership with Plug and Play at Station F on the Smart City vertical that help us to screen the best PropTechs around the world and try to identify the best use cases for us to implement in our business. Second, a venture fund for us having the ability to take minority participations in some of the most important and strategic PropTechs. And then, of course, all the PropTechs that we use as a leader of real estate in Europe. So it's more, I would say, a business relationships or partner relationships. So far, for the past 3 years, we have identified and qualified more than 300 startups and big companies. Innovation is about the good collaboration between startups and big corporates. We are launching at VivaTech a world premiere, because BNP Paribas will be the first company to organize meetings in augmented reality. And letting our clients from Asia and Dubai to connect and interact in augmented reality with experts of real estate based in Paris, London and Frankfurt, which is a premiere. We are active in 16 countries in Europe, so we are very focused in Europe, and then active with the bank in platforms in Asia and Dubai. So this partnership, we have been building it with a startup from Station F called Mimesis, and a major scale-up from the US called Magic Leap, who actually brings a bit of magic in our day-to-day business life.